The Fife Museum has kicked off a new exhibit to remember World War II. It's called Rations, Rights, and Remembrance. It highlights how people throughout the community of Fife had an impact on World War II.
It's something that happened to everyone. So we're trying to give a more community-driven lens to this event that happened to the entire world.
There are letters, uniforms, and memorabilia from Fife soldiers who fought in the war, and artifacts from Japanese families who were taken from their homes in Fife to live in internment camps. As part of the exhibit, there will be several free special events happening over the next 3 months centered around World War II.